Hello and welcome. Today I'm going to show you how to select and make a thumbnail in DaVinci Resolve 17. First thing you're going to be doing is trying to find a frame that you want for your thumbnail. And now I want to be choosing this thumbnail, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to go over to color, right click on it, grab still, and there you have the thumbnail. When you export it, you're going to right click on it when you're in gallery, export, select the file that you want it to be in, but you're going to change this to a JPEG, otherwise it won't work. You're going to export it there. You can edit it in a Photoshop software, which I use GIMP, which is free, or you can make it in DaVinci. If you're going to make the thumbnail in DaVinci, I recommend making a new timeline and then dragging the frame onto the timeline. From here, you can add text, go to inspector, putting whatever you want and making your thumbnail. I'm just going to throw a title on real quick, but say you edit everything, you put everything on here, you go back to color, select the grab the still again, and then you're going to export it again. Make sure it is in JPEG, and there it is. You have a thumbnail. Thank you for watching.